So this is the facing away cable bicep curl. Now, as you can see, I've got a cable machine and I've got the cable down the very bottom. Here, I've got my chest proud and I'm using a handle. And with this, I'm letting my arm come straight all the way back, keeping my chest proud and curling up. You squeeze your bicep at the top for 1 second and the control on the way back down. Remember, control is key here, so do not rush this exercise.